This is the men's gold medal finals in judo at 100 kilos. Ashkat Zhitkiev of Kazakhstan in the blue. He finished 7th in Athens 4 years ago. Against Tuvshinbayar Naidin of Mongolia in the white. He was a 5th-place finisher just a year ago at the World Championships. Right from the start of the match, Naidin, the aggressor, going for the leg, doesn't get any points, but it sends a message. Here he takes advantage of his opponent's aggressiveness and almost ends the match with an ippon. Unable to pin Zhitkiev, he is awarded 100 points, though, and takes a commanding lead in the match. And once again, while it looks right now as though Zhitkiev is in control, remember, it is Naidin who has the 100 points in his column. Zhitkiev not able to move Naidin, so the match continues. And he goes for the left leg and the takedown. More points awarded to the Mongolian, Tuvshinbayar Naidin. Naidin not satisfied though, going for more. Watch him as he goes for the leg once again and gets it. Another takedown and 10 more points for Tuvshinbayar Naidin of Mongolia. Clearly in control of the match as time expires. Never any doubt in this contest. In fact, it was virtually no contest as Tuvshinbayar Naidin leads from start to finish, bows to his opponent, bows to the officials, and bows to the crowd. And a good crowd of followers from Mongolia celebrating with their new champion, who is overcome with emotion with his victory here in Beijing. If you think he's emotional, a great contingent from Mongolia celebrating a big, big night in Beijing as Naidin receives the gold medal and, of course, the silver medal going to Ashkat Zhitkiev of Kazakhstan.